morning, kids.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you?
Fine, teacher.
Tummy is full?
Yes.
Then let's start our lecture now. Yeah. Huh? Okay. Do you know what is the paint and painting?
Yes.
Yes. Color painting, crayon painting, sketch pens and pencil. There are many types of colors and sketch pens. We use it for color our pictures and other things. You like it.
Hmm? Okay, teacher.
And today I will teach you thumb painting.
Okay.
It is so easy and simple. What is this?
Spider.
What is this?
Butterfly.
And?
Caterpillar.
But you think that it is very hard to draw it and color it. But it is very easy, bachcho. Huh?
Okay.
Let's start.
Yes.
Suchita and Sheetal, come here.
Yes, teacher.
This is our finger hands. Hands, and there are five fingers. This is thumb finger. It is very useful to in a regular your day life, and if you want lift, you like that, you do like this action. And when you are some failure and you lost something, then you
use
like that. But here we use paint for painting. Okay?
Yes.
First, we need some crayons colors. Crayon colors. Watercolors. First, take some water. And in a plate some colors like that. Okay, that's you dip the your thumb and color it. Okay, Sheetal and Suchita, you both take some color.
First water.
Red.
First middle. एक्टिविटी दिखा कलर को आगे ये साइड करो ये
सीना टीचर
नो लाइक दैट यस नहीं फुल
ओके मैम
यस
नाउ
हाँ परफेक्ट देन यू फर्स्ट वी मेक अ बटरफ्लाई ओके बटरफ्लाई Then stand the thumb like that.
In the middle?
In the middle.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, nice. Thank you. Then yellow color.